Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral of dx over the square root of 9 minus x to the power of 2. So I will show the technique how to answer the question. We need to use about integration by trigonometric substitution. So we put about x equal to 3 sin t, dx equal to 3 cosine t dt. So x to the power of 2 return to 9 sin t squared, dx return to 3 cosine t dt. The square root of number 9, we put outside, that's about number 3. Next, we have the formula. Sin t squared plus cosine t squared equals to number 1. And in here, we have 1 minus sin t squared. So we put about 1 minus sin t squared equal to cosine t squared. And now we have the square root of cosine t squared is about cosine t. And now 3 cosine t divide 3 cosine t, you only have only the integral of dt. And you got about t plus c. About t, we need to change back for t equal to r sine s over 3. And now that's it, the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.